this has just become a very active scene again here in Bowdoin on Meadow Road. We arrived here just over an hour ago where there was quite a bit of a police presence. A short time after we arrived, they flooded out of the residents that they seem to be searching, and now they have just come back just a few moments ago in full force. Heavy armored vehicles, state troopers from Massachusetts and New Hampshire are here on scene. As you can see, the vehicles lining up here on Meadow Road. Just a few moments ago, it was very quiet here. It looked like the scene dissipated, and now they have come back onto the scene here. They're actually putting a drone up in the air. You probably can't see because it's a little bit dark, but back beyond the line of vehicles there, it looks like there is some heavy tactical units exiting their vehicles, heading into the field here, and also putting up a drone in the air. So a very active scene all of a sudden here on Meadow Road in Bowdoin, where it was just quiet a moment ago from where it was active earlier. So a lot developing here. We did hear reports of some loud bangs in the area, but before we arrived here, I was speaking with another reporter when we got here, possibly flash bangs up on the hill there, the residence where the search is being conducted. But ultimately, law enforcement officials coming back here in Bowdoin in heavy force, conducting a search now. And again, there are multiple drones up in the air. There's still a plane flying ahead above our heads here in Bowdoin. And all of a sudden, the scene has become very active once again. And you can see this line of cars, guys.
Thank you, and Megan, I'll let you take this.
I'm sure we were probably remarking about the same thing, which is we're looking at the live pictures of the scene, and just about a half an hour ago when we signed off for just a little bit, it's certainly not as active at all. We didn't really see that level of police presence there. So as it's gotten darker, as darkness has fallen, as Connor was describing, a lot more activity ramping up around that home in Bowdoin.